Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the process of downloading the Crew Motorfest on your PC. First, make sure you have Steam installed. Steam is a platform where you can download and play games. If you haven't installed Steam yet, open your web browser and go to the official Steam website. Click on the Install Steam button in the top right corner and follow the on-screen instructions to download and set up the Steam client. Once Steam is installed, open the application. If you don't already have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click on Create a Free Account and fill in the necessary information, such as your email address and a secure password. After creating your account, log into Steam with your credentials. This will take you to the Steam home interface. Next, locate the search bar in the top right corner. Click on it and type The Crew Motorfest. You should see The Crew Motorfest in the search results. Click on the game's title to go to its store page, where you can find detailed information about the game. To purchase the game, click on the green Add to Cart button. Once you've bought the game, go to your Library tab at the top of the screen. You'll find The Crew Motorfest in your list of games. Click on the game title to go to its page in your library, and then click the Install button. A new window will appear, asking you to choose where you want to install the game on your PC. Select your preferred location and click Next. The game will start downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, you'll see a Play button in your library. Click it to start The Crew Motorfest. That's all for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.